We know that diabetes is a disciplined discourse. My sugar level is 419. And what is the method to control and to align with motivation? Kindly answer.
I didn't get that.
Diabetes being a constant discourse. Sugar level 419.
Diabetes is not a new disease. It has not come now. But now we doctors give medicines. We doctors give lot of medicines which makes you a diabetic. One of the medicines is called statin, cholesterol lowering drug. People who take statin in 1 year, up to 47% will become diabetics. So there is no epidemic of diabetes. No, no.
The next question is again on diabetes. Fasting sugar 134, after food 190. Whether I must take my tablets or any other treatment?
190 is not a bad, actually up to 200 is according to WHO normal. So you don't have to take tablet, you take exercise, control your diet and think of good things in the mind, do something for others, your diabetes will disappear. Next. No, you're all making it a personal consultation, don't do that, please. Something in a common.
Is there any book that can suggest what to eat and what not to eat? For diabetic doctors, please suggest, like they suggest not to eat rice. Now wheat is also not suitable. So what can be eaten? Is there?
The best food is brown rice. The tawdu in rice has got a medicine for diabetes called metadicol. Americans sell it for $50. You can get it in tawdu. So rice is good, but it is not what you eat that matters. It's how much you eat that matters. Eat less. Don't eat wheat. Next.
So, it is said that India will be the diabetic capital of the world. So, as a health professional, I ask, as a homeopathic doctor, that what can we do? How do we handle these cases?
Madam, this is a big hoax by the diabetic drug selling companies. They have bought over the minds of so many Indian doctors who are told to do what is called surveys. And what you do is you go and frighten somebody. We are doing a survey. And he will become a diabetic. So they are creating diabetes. According to the WHO, India is the best country in the next 50 years because diabetes rate will be very low and America will be the highest.
Namaskar, sir. Ruddhapyavanna niyantrisatakkanta yavadara tattva nimma idaralli idiya anta. Ruddhapyavanna niyantrisatakkanta.
He wants to know whether he can control old age. Mridhyapavannu nivarisabohuda anta. Mela maadabohudu, adan solpa postpone maadabohudu. Ella yoga giga ella maadi. But adan nilisliki aagudilla, yakandre adan nilisidre yaru saayudilla. Yaru saayididre bahala kashta.
Sorry sir, nan onde ondu idannu helibittu. Nan anubhava heltini. Nanna age iga 72. 65 years iddaga nanu photo tagiskondide idralli passport ge. ಅದು ತಿರ್ಗಾ ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋದಾಗ ಏನಾಯ್ತು, ಅವರು ಒಪ್ಪಲಿಲ್ಲ, ನೀನು ಅಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅಷ್ಟು ಇದಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಯಂತ್ರ ಮಂತ್ರ ತಂತ್ರ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತ ಇದೆ, ಅದು ಕಂಡುಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಅದನ್ನು ಬಳಸ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾನೀಗ 72 ವರ್ಷ ಆದ್ರೂ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಏಜ್ ಆದಂಗೆ ಕಾಣಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋ ಅಭಿಪ್ರಾಯ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದರಿಂದ ಯಾರಿಗಾರು ತಮಗೆ ಇದರ ಉಪಯೋಗ ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫೋನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಕೇಳಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸ್ಕೋಬೋದು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಅದರ ಹೆಸರು ಸಂಜೀವಿನಿ ನಿರೋಧ್ಯ ಲೇಖ್ಯ ಅಂತ.
Hello sir, now I want to know, should we have a general checkup on a regular basis or not? And if we have the general checkup, if diabetes or BP, thyroid are not normal, should we start with the medication or should we not?
Amma, I told you several times, don't have a checkup if you are healthy. If you are not healthy, have a checkup. Then if the doctor tells you to take treatment, take treatment. But when you are healthy, don't ask for trouble by going for a checkup. If things are not all right, you have to start the drugs. And when you go for a checkup, lot of things will not be all right. Because we don't have a definition of normal. I can't go on that. We have average. So average doesn't mean normal. We use average for normal and frightened people like you.
Okay, if we are not feeling anything improper, we
start. Correct. Have a nice lifestyle.
The next question is on cancer, doctor. What is the cause of increasing rates of cancer? Can the body heal cancer itself? And after 40, is it necessary to do cancer screening?
Cancer screening is the biggest fraud. Okay? A double Nobel laureate, great scientist, Linus Pauling said, cancer industry is the biggest fraud on the public and their research is all fraud. So you take your own decision.
What is the best treatment for depression?
Happiness, company, and group therapy, behavioral therapy, some work.
You know? I really inspired by it. But ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಒಂದೇ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ
ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಅವರು ಆರ್ಗನೈಸರ್ಸ್ ಹತ್ರ ಕೇಳಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊರಗೆ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಪುಸ್ತಕ
ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಡಿವಿಡಿ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್
ಸರ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್
ಎಸ್
ಗಿವ್ ಮೀ ದಿ ಪೇಪರ್
ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಥ್ಲೆಟಿಕ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ
ಸ್ಟ್ರೆನ್ಯುವಸ್ ಅಥ್ಲೆಟಿಕ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆನ್ಯುವಸ್ ಅಥ್ಲೆಟಿಕ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಎನಿ ಆರ್ಡಿನರಿ ಗೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಓಕೆ ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ competitions like very bad for health. Tennis is okay as a game,
right.
But don't make it a professional competition. Very
okay.
bad.
Okay. All right.
What do you have to say about multiple sclerosis, autoimmune disease?
Autoimmune disease is your own body cells are killing your own body cells, which means you are hating somebody subconsciously. So try to find out whom you are hating and forget about it and give them love. You will be all right.
Sir, internal bowel diseases, a Crohn's disease is a curable or non-curable, sir? Internal bowel diseases, IBD.
Without the mic you speak. Sir, IBD, internal bowel disease, it is a curable or non-curable disease?
Diabetes.
Crohn's, sir, Crohn's. Yeah. IBD, internal bowel disease, Crohn's disease.
Irritable bowel disease.
Yeah.
It's not a disease at all, it's in the mind.
No,
your mind is sitting in your gut. So, quiet on the mind, it will be all right.
No, sir, it's internal bowel diseases. IBD, internal bowel disease, the Crohn's disease, ulcerative Crohn's disease.
Internal bowel disease?
Yes.
Yeah, irritable bowel syndrome?
Internal bowel disease, sir. Internal bowel disease.
I have not heard of that disease so far.
Sir, no, it's a IBD, internal bowel disease.
Internal bowel disease.
Internal bowel?
Bowel.
Internal bowel disease, IBD.
It's a Crohn's disease, like ulcerative Crohn's disease.
I don't know.
Doctor, the next question is on liver. How can a sluggish or a fatty liver be corrected?
Exercise. Chandigarh PGI has done extensive work and they have shown daily walking exercise will make your liver better and the fatty liver changes.
How many liters of water is it good to drink in a day?
God only knows. You drink water when you are thirsty and you eat when you are hungry. And see that your urine is not yellow, that's all. Don't drink too much water, it's not good.
After suffering from cancer and going through chemo, should medicine be continued?
No, if the doctor says, discuss with the doctor. But if I were you, I will take just turmeric.
What, sir?
Turmeric. Arsina, haladi.
Turmeric. Okay. After, shall I stop the tablet, sir?
No, I don't know. You must ask your doctor.
Doctor.
Please advise on TSH abnormal.
TSH alone abnormal does not mean any disease. Forget about it.
Is a thyroidectomy is mandatory?
Sir. It's not a disease. Why take medicine?
Doctor, what is your opinion on Horlicks Boost energy drinks?
I would avoid it like poison. Milk itself is bad. Desiccated milk is poison.
Can chemo be done away without, like if you don't do chemo, is it okay?
There are people who have not done chemo and still are alive. But you must discuss with your doctor.
One question.
Energy treatment equipments. That's a book.
How though? You have a lot of equipment. You write to our office, they'll give you. Yeah, we will send you, don't worry.
Please. I seek your help.
Okay.
I'm suffering from heart enlargement. So please advise on tablets.
Amma heart enlargement anta ond kaile illa heart ge enadru bere kaile iddre heart swalpa dodda aagtade adu yenu anta ond olle doctor nodi aushadha tekkoli. ಅಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ ಕಾಯಿಲೆ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಾಯಿಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಅಮ್ಮ ಏನ್ ಕಾಯಿಲೆ ಅಂತ ನೀವು ನನಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ
ಐ ಆಮ್ ಮರ್ಜಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ನೋ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಗಾರ್ಲಿಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ಡಿ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಮಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಅನಿಯನ್ ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ಗಾರ್ಲಿಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನಿಯನ್ ಗುಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಈಟನ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ
ಎಂತದು
ಅನಿಯನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗಾರ್ಲಿಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ ಆಲ್ ಡಿಸೀಸಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ
ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹಿ ಈಟ್ ಗಾರ್ಲಿಕ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ
ಗಾರ್ಲಿಕ್ ಜಿಂಜರ್ onion all are good but raw
is non veg food bad what is your opinion on veg and non veg is non veg bad to be eaten
vegetarian is better non vegetarian is not poison but if I were you I would take vegetarian
doctor you mentioned that milk is a white poison but there is good milk also that is desi cow milk Desi cow milk is very good for human body.
Well, yes, he is right. There are two kinds of cows, type A and type B. Type B are very highly antigenic. Type A are okay. They are our cows, small cows, which eat only those leaves and grass. There the antibody titer is low, yes. But I won't call it as good milk, no. Goat's milk is the only milk which doesn't, is not antigenic.